गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सोशल स्टडीज लेसन नंबर 2, माय फैमिली। बिफोर गोइंग टू नो द फैमिली, यू शुड नो व्हाट इज फैमिली। फादर, मदर, ब्रदर, सिस्टर, व्हेन लिव्स टुगेदर इज कॉल्ड ए फैमिली। फादर, मदर, ब्रदर, सिस्टर, व्हेन लिव्स टुगेदर इज कॉल्ड ए फैमिली। सो चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ रीड विथ मी द चैप्टर। दिस इज अंशुमान्स फैमिली। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सोशल स्टडीज लेसन नंबर 2, माय फैमिली। बिफोर गोइंग टू रीड दिस फैमिली, यू शुड नो व्हाट इज फैमिली। फादर, मदर, ब्रदर, सिस्टर, व्हेन लिव्स टुगेदर इज कॉल्ड ए फैमिली। सो चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ रीड विथ मी दिस चैप्टर। टेक आउट योर बुक एंड ओपन इट। दिस इज आयुष्मान फैमिली। दिस इज आयुष्मान्स फैमिली। ही लिव्स विथ हिज फादर, मदर एंड सिस्टर अपूर्वा। दे ऑल लिव इन द सेम हाउस। हिज फादर एंड मदर आर हिज पेरेंट्स। हिज फैमिली इज स्मॉल। सच फैमिली इज कॉल्ड ए न्यूक्लियर फैमिली। ए स्मॉल फैमिली इज ए हैप्पी फैमिली। दिस इज आयुष्मान फैमिली। ही लिव्स, आयुष्मान लिव विथ हिज फादर, मदर एंड सिस्टर अपूर्वा। दे ऑल लिव इन द सेम हाउस। दे ऑल लिव इन द सेम हाउस। हिज फादर एंड मदर आर हिज पेरेंट्स। हिज फादर एंड मदर आर हिज पेरेंट्स। हिज फैमिली इज स्मॉल। सच फैमिली इज कॉल्ड ए न्यूक्लियर फैमिली। स्मॉल फैमिली इज कॉल्ड न्यूक्लियर फैमिली। ए स्मॉल फैमिली इज ए हैप्पी फैमिली। Small family is a happy family and this family is called nuclear family. What is the spelling nuclear? N-U-C-L-E-R, nuclear. Small family is called nuclear family. This is Anshu's family. Anshu lives with her parents, brother, grandparents, uncle, aunt and cousins. This is Anshu's family. Anshu lives with her parents, brother, grandparents, uncle, aunt and cousins. They all live together in the same house. They all live together in the same house. Anshu's family is a big family. This is a big family. When father, mother, grandmother, grandfather, grandmother, grandfather, uncle, aunt, cousin, brother, sister live together, this family is called joint family, big family. Such family is called a joint family. A big family is a fun living family. This is a very happy family. So, big family is called joint family. What is the spelling joint? Big family is called joint family. What is the spelling joint? J O I N T, joint. Okay, children, you try to read this chapter at home. Answers are given on the whiteboard. You note it down. Now, write about your family. There are these people in my family. How many people in your family? You asked your father, mother, and put it. I call my mother mummy. I call my father papa. I have how many sisters? One sister, two sisters, and how many brother you have? One, two, three. My father and mother. My father and mother are my parents. My father and mother are my guardians. Now, question number A, tick the correct option. Number one, father and mother in a family are called. What is the answer? Answer is option number B, parents. Question number two, Ayushman family is a small family, joint family, large family, none of these. Which is answer? Answer is A, small family. Number three, a small family has one or two friends, children, teacher, none of these. Which is answer? Answer is B, children. Now question number B, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with the help of help box. In the box, some words are given here. Grandparents, parents, brother, small and big. So number one, question number one, Ayushman's family is a, what is the answer? Answer is small family. Ayushman's family is a small family. Anshu's family is a big family. Our father and mother are our parents. Number four, our parents, father and mother are our grandparents. Grandparents. My mother's son is my mother's son is my brother. Now question number C, write T for true and F for false statements. Number one, A, small family is a happy family. What is the answer? True or false? It is true. Number two, Ayushman's sister's name is Apurva. Is it true or false? It is true. Ayushman's family is a very big family. What is the answer? Answer is false. Anju's grandparents live with her. What is the answer? True or false? It is true. Now, question number D, answer the following questions. Number one, how many members are there in your family? How many members in your family? You take help your father and mothers. Number two, which type of family do you have? Your family is a big family or small family? If in your family only your father, mother, brother and sister, then it will be small family. And if you have in your family mother, your father, mother, your grandmother, grandfather, uncle, aunt, cousins, brother, sister, then your family will be big family. What is your father? What is your father? Your father, doctor. Is your father doctor, teacher? You ask your father. What is your mother? Your mother, housewife, teacher, doctor, nurse. So you ask your mother. Which family is called a happy family? Small family is called a happy family. So you write it down, all the question answer. If you can't, you telephone me over telephone. I will solve it. Thank you.